God created you for Himself. He created you for Himself, and He sent Jesus Christ into this world to pay your sin debt in full so that you could become the person God intended you to be, so that He could take care of all of your sins. He could give you a sense of personhood. He could give you a sense of feeling like somebody. He could give you a sense of future. He could give you a sense of satisfaction, confidence, and security. Only Jesus Christ can do that. It doesn't make any difference who you are, where you've been, and how down you may feel. If you're willing to say to the Lord Jesus, "Jesus, I'm asking you to forgive me of all my sin. And I believe that you went to the cross, and when you shed your blood at Calvary, you paid my sin debt in full. Thank you, Lord, that you can cleanse my life. And I'm trusting you to forgive me. And I'm receiving you as my personal Savior."